In Christian theology, the concept of the devil's death is not explicitly addressed. However, according to Christian belief, the devil is an immortal spiritual being who is ultimately defeated and cast into eternal punishment by God. If such an event were to occur, it would signify the final victory of good over evil and the fulfillment of God's plan for redemption.